So here we go, a new season underway on CSRU TV, and today we see Cardiff Schools taking on Bath Academy at St Peter's RFC here in Cardiff. And after a summer of training for Cardiff and Bath starting their season, it provides an early opportunity for coaching staff from both sides to see their players playing.
And all I care about is sex and violence. A heavy baseline is my kind of silence. Everybody says that I've got to get a grip, but I let sanity give me the slip. Some people think I'm bonkers, but I just think I'm free.
And it was Cardiff that went crashing over first to score a try to get their season up and running. So this set the scene for the afternoon, with both sides relishing the opportunity to play in the Cardiff sunshine and enjoy an afternoon of competitive rugby against their cross-border rivals. Bonkers.
Everything in my life ain't what it seems. I wake up just to go back to sleep. I act real shallow, but I'm in too deep. And all I care about is sex and violence. A heavy baseline is my kind of silence. Everybody says that I gotta get a grip, but I let sanity give me the slip.
Bonkers.
Some people think I'm bonkers, but I just think I'm free. And I'm just living my life, there's nothing crazy about me. Some people pay for thrills, but I get mine for free. Man, I'm just living my life, there's nothing crazy about me. Yeah, man, in the floor now.
No, back then, back then,
back then. I wake up every day is a daydream. Everything in my life ain't what it seems. I wake up just to go back to sleep. I act real shallow, but I'm in too deep. And all I care about is sex and violence. A heavy baseline is my kind of silence. Everybody says that I gotta get a grip, but I let sanity give me the slip. Some people think I'm bonkers, but I just think I'm free. Man, I'm just living my life, there's nothing crazy about me. Some people pay for thrills, but I get mine for free. Man, I'm just living my life, there's nothing crazy about me.
I can't do it anymore, best step right back and take that.
Final whistle, both sides were satisfied with a great afternoon of rugby. and with the afternoon providing opportunities for players to pull on their respective jerseys, this is an exercise that both sides will hope to repeat in coming seasons.
I got the formula. Take that, I'll rain on all of you.
So with the 2015-16 season underway, who knows, maybe we'll see some of these players meet on a bigger stage in the future. So good luck to both sides for the forthcoming season.
Right back, I said take that. Anybody who thinks I can't do it anymore, best step right back and take that.